November 21st, 1970, 1:30 p.m. In memoriam. O Lord of all of us, you know how human we all are, and thus you do understand why we must be here at this very hour. We know that there will be no game today. The game has been called off by your summons of our friends to yourself. But we are human and selfish, and we must cry over their absence. So we have come to their home field to show our affection for them. We lay a wreath, perhaps as we stand together on this turf where they gave their all for us, we may feel a little bit closer to them, our brothers. In the middle of this beautiful AstroTurf, of which they were so proud, no one of us will ever enter this stadium, and no martial game will ever be played here without thoughts of them. And so, O Lord, grant them eternal rest and peace, which enables them at this very moment to look upon us here and smile and be with us. This is our faith. This is our hope. Amen.
In the middle of Huntington, West Virginia, there's a river. Next to this river, there is a steel mill. And next to the steel mill, there's a school. In the middle of this school, there's a fountain. Each year, on the exact same day, at the exact same hour, the water to this fountain is turned off. And in this moment, once every year, throughout the town, throughout the school, time stands still.
Thank you. can't say for certain. Maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me, your memory so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are mine? Forever love, and you are watching over me from up above. Faith believing all power can't be seen. As my heart holds you just one beat away, I cherish all you gave me every day. 'Cause you are mine forever, love, watching me from up above. And I believe that angels breathe, and that love thank you.
every down we play, and every time we step out on the field on Saturdays, we're playing to the best of our abilities for ourselves, for the university, and for the community.